Come closer. See the organ. Over here. merchandise. I suppose it will do.
Thank you. Thank you. have to go alone.
Thank you.
fair price.
Death. It's always such a pleasure.
Let's get this over with before I do something we both regret.
The soul you seek never passed through this court.
You're certain?
Oh, yes. I would have relished receiving a soul of this magnitude in our kingdom.
I don't recognize the name on the scroll.
It is one more ancient than the Nephilim, belonging to a person you are quite familiar with. But alas, he now bears another name.
Lighten me.
Where's the pleasure in that?
I don't have time for this.
It is a pity you are so ill-tempered. There is much we could do for one another. And the reward would be considerable. You need only investigate rumors that spread even now through the plains of the dead. Of a labyrinth most ancient, stealing unwary souls from our dread lord.
You mean the Arbiter's maze? This is not just about mazes.
The Soul Arbiter is an enemy of the throne, long thought vanquished. Before he disappeared, he took something the king is eager to possess. No doubt, this maze guards it. Find the Soul Arbiter and return his prize.
You shouldn't listen to gossip.
Find the Arbiter's maze, return to me, and I won't have to. Do take care where you step, horseman. The dead still rise.
Your friend has not passed through the land of the dead.
But if he yet lives... No. I dare not inform my fellow angels until I have the full truth. Among the makers of the Forge Lands is a blind seer of great power. Go to her death. She will know what has become of the one who was dead, yet lives.
You have something for me. In the angel tongue, it is called Vovin, dragon. They call him Lord. A It is not to be.
Long realm.
Well, what have you learned?
Your friend serves the Shadow.
Impossible. Then the Archon's visions. The Hellguard. Leave me, horseman. I must consider what to do next.
And my reward?
Would that you had never earned it.
You never told me who it was you sought.
His name was on the scroll, to plainly see.
The Elder Angels take on many names, and that one was beyond my memory. What is your friend called now?
You knew him as Abaddon. But he has taken another name. One cursed on Earth. Destroyer.